You were fantastic at the athletics yesterday, Leah. You were like lightning.
Sorry for the interruption. Mr. Weber wants to see Leah Hart in his office immediately.
Come in. Since you are new at this school, you probably don't know how much we pride ourselves on honesty and integrity.
I do, sir.
Then why take steroids?
Oh my gosh, can you believe we're losing? How can Bert be beating us?
Oh please, it's just luck. We'll catch up to them soon enough. It's just that we haven't run yet. Just breathe.
Really? And when has Bert won anything anyway? Except chess and debating. Everyone knows that our house rules. You're still the new kid. You'll see soon enough.
Could the under 1700 meter girls please come down and get ready for the event?
We should go.
You do know that we never lose, right? But you won't disappoint us. The girls at your other school say that you're the best of the best when it comes to sprints.
I don't know about that. These days I hardly get any time to train at all. I'm just so tired all the time. Grade 11 is just too hectic.
I know, right? But we've got a way around that.
What are these?
Just multivitamins.
The under 17 athletes must report to the starting line.
We need to go. We've got a race to win. Are you in or?
Just in a world of their own. They have been on the first athletics team since grade 8, you know. But you're not bad for a rookie. I'm just glad I have absolutely no athletic ability. You guys would cream me. What you got there?
Those are just some multivitamins Macy gave me.
Run.
I think it's pronounced R-U-N.
It's probably because Macy Parker's the only one in the whole school who can afford them.
Why, is she like super rich or something?
Try potload. Her dad donates loads of money to the school every year. It's insane.
I have to go. I'm running again.
Good luck. R-U-N. That's like R-U-N, right? Or ruin. Weird. Oh well.
Miss Hart? Miss Hart? Where did you get them?
I don't use steroids, sir.
Enough with the games. A student found these in your bag yesterday.
Those are just multivitamins Macy gave me.
I saw you run yesterday. Don't even try to push the blame onto Miss Parker.
No, really, sir. If those were steroids, then I didn't know.
I'm not interested. Your reputation and that of this school is going to be in ruins because of you.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but we're off to the athletics meeting now.
Oh, thank you, my girl. You go and make JHS proud.
Oh, we will. Leah, it's such a shame that you aren't coming along with us. We could have used your natural talent on our team. Principal Weber?
Whether or not you knew they were steroids, a doctor is waiting outside to take a urine sample. Just to make sure. I suggest you stay put. You'll be here for a while.